said there had to be a whistle. We thought there was a whistle. That's an arm up and everything, and there's no foul. Arm extended, and look, his back is to the play.
Rochester at home, we've actually played fairly well against them. You know, lost twice, but we were in both games, and so I think we'll put a good game together. We have to go and be telling the guys that we need two wins. It's going to be more of a battle than a soccer game, but I think our guys are ready. They know it's on the line for them, and they want to be a playoff team this year.
It's chilling, it's me, it's our delish, and I can't be fine like that. I'm like a dog on a leash.